Hi, my name's Rob Elkington, and I'm here today with the Director of the University of Ontario Institute of Technology's Management Development Centre, Michelle Ahrens. Hi, Michelle.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's great
to have you here today.
Wonderful.
Thank you for joining us. So, Michelle, I wondered if you could tell us just a little bit about who you are and some of your career highlights.
For sure. Like you said, I'm Michelle Ahrens. I have just recently joined the Management Development Center, and I'm very excited to be part of this programming that's offered to the community, the professional development side of the university. I come from the private sector, so mm-hmm. the corporate world, and I'm looking to bring those elements to grow the center and to be able to provide more to those who are joining us for professional development and continuing education.
Great. Well, it's great to have you on the team and really appreciate that. Maybe could you tell us just a little bit about some of the courses
yes.
that the Management Development Center offers?
Yeah, so we span a number of sectors, whether it be public, private, not-for-profit, and within that we've built our programming to suit that. So whether it's our professional communications, professional marketing, we've got the digital marketing certificate as well. We've got very sector specific as well. So the not-for-profit program is a university certificate as well. And we've got the public sector master's public sector certificate, which is an exciting opportunity for the public sector to get really deep into the leadership skills that they require.
Fantastic, yeah. And I've been privileged to participate in some of those
programs.
For sure,
yes.
And they're really great, great set of programs.
Yeah.
Michelle, you know, there's a lot of excitement, I must say, around this police leadership certificate.
Mm-hmm.
I had the privilege of interviewing a few officers in terms of this, and there's great excitement.
Yes.
But you've been very supportive, very proactive on this from the beginning in terms of the online hybrid offering.
Yes.
So I wanted to ask you, you know, why? Why is this important to you? Why have you been so supportive?
It's exciting to be working with the police department. We have been part of their leadership program for many years, and this is just the new innovation of it, the growth of it, and the innovation that's coming from within the police department as well. What they're looking for their officers and sergeants to be able to educate them, what they're looking to do in terms of what they're bringing to the table, how they're performing, what they're looking for in the classroom, has been very interesting and a nice element to work with them on the details of that. So it's been exciting. We're looking forward to great things with this program and really building out a more robust program than what we've had in the past for them.
Absolutely. And, you know, just working on it, I can see that definitely it's more rigorous, more robust, and
yes.
certainly holds a lot more elements. I think it's going to be truly pivotal and foundational for the police service. So
for sure.
We just again want to express thanks to the Management Development Center for your willingness to support this
Definitely.
Program.
We're yeah. proud to be part of it.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So this has been my time with Michelle Ahrens, the Director of the University of Ontario Institute of Technology's Management Development Center, and just her thoughts on our exciting new university certificate in police leadership. Thank you again, Michelle.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.